The tide turning the muscle. Who will cut across this thin skin? Who will be the one to reach their hand?